love singing tonight. You guys gonna sing with us tonight? Good, I know you will. All right. sexy. Yeah. Thank you, sir. This is a little song called Sun Burns Out. It's about a desperate man at the end of his pitiful road, just trying to cope.
On a golden street, why on earth would you turn around? Yes.
Thank you.
See your makeup, the back half of the world, the things I miss.
This is Tim Conby. And he is a big fucking deal and we love him, so give it up for Tim.
Hi, St. Louis.
So of course we have three records out at this point. We have t-shirts and stuff in the back. We're currently on tour, so if you guys feel like supporting the cause, get yourself something cool in the High Pilots merchandise and catalog. You come say hi to us after the show, we'll be standing right over there, right underneath Billy D. Williams and Colt 45. This is a little ditty we wrote. The song's called I've Been Thinking. Stay away. couple songs left here. You guys have been great. Thank you for singing with us. It means so much to us. You're helping us out a lot. You never have time to, the second you get sick on the road, no recovery time, and you share germs in the van, and it's brutal. Actually, John Henry in the engine bought us a bunch of tangerines and vitamin water because we got sick, so give it up. Such sweethearts. Who's here for John Henry and the Engine tonight? Tomorrow we're back again with John Henry and the Engine. We'll be at a Vintage Vinyl in the Loop. 4 o'clock. Starts at 4 o'clock. So you guys come down there and get a little acoustic set out of us. Come have some fun. Give it up for the sound man, Ryan. Hardworking man. Tip your bartenders, of course. Tip them, they work hard. So you'll get too many love songs out of us, but this one happens to be to a motorcycle. Everybody move up a little bit. Take a few steps off of us. Don't be shy and clap your hands. You're at a rock show. It's okay. Let's have some fun together. Yes, you. It's okay. You can yell. All right. Thank you. Tim, you are wanted.
Hey Mikey, aren't you guys coming back to St. Louis pretty soon?
We are. We're going to be at Firebird June 3rd. Crazy, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's not that crazy.
It's pretty crazy.
Pretty crazy.
I like to think it's pretty crazy. So yeah, come talk to us at the merch table when we're done, right? And stick around for John Henry. They're an awesome band, awesome dudes. Good looking dudes. Great looking dudes.
St. Louis, one time as loud as you can. Are you guys alive tonight or what?
We got the front half. That's good enough. We're going to be right in the back of that little. We got some colorful LED lights in the back over there. So come say hi to us. We'd love to meet you. We've already met you. We'd love to see you again, that's for sure. And if you've seen us, there's no way that you don't know this song. I know you guys are going to help me sing this one, right?
How can you say you're pulling for me, hoping for me every day? Destinations I will move in.
Cause why?
I don't know where
they can meet you downtown.
Just to say hi. Just to say I've been in the blue. It isn't good. It's in the white. I'd have been looking at blue in my head every day.
Alright.
And I'm here.
from Santa Barbara, California. And we will be back in St. Louis again, so come see us and stick around for John Henry and the Engine.